whatever mistake I get, to me, it's not a mistake. It's part of the art, it's part of the process. I'm known as a portrait artist, and most people know me as a monotype artist. Yeah, it's about expression. I don't decide on the color. It just comes like naturally. When I'm standing in front of that canvas, I just mix a color and then it just happens. Boom, it's right there. And then the brush strokes just happen. When it comes to the final results, that's when I'm like, oh wow, this is what we did. The work, human nature. I always go back to Mozambique and take my own photographs to create work. So by that time, they had like a drought for 3 years. Not the whole of Mozambique, but Djibouti in particular. And that's where I come from. To see the river so dry, those people, they depend on that. They depend on the river, they depend on the land. These kids, like, they gave me like hope. Even before they started realizing that I was taking their pictures, like they were like having fun. They did not remind me that, okay, we're in the area where it's dry. How do I feel about my piece being used on fashion? I think it's really exciting. I mean, if I could see one person walking there, just ask, do you know who did that? Do you know what you're wearing? I mean, that's me. What would be more exciting is if they do follow and understand the story behind the piece. I'm Sizwe Khoza, born in Mozambique, and I'm a portrait artist.